Hey, look.
Cal, no crying.
What is that?
This is a good thing, not something to cry about. For the love of God, please.
Say hi! Who is that? Hi, Mom! Say hi!
You better pick me up.
I know, right?
She's 7 pounds, though. She's the biggest one I've had.
Put on Tangle.
Who cares? Like, what's in there?
That's what he wants to do.
Dinner with me?
Kay's a baby?
Sorry, I've been training your kids, right?
Training my kids?
I don't want to go up the stairs.
Why?
Because it's dangerous. They just go like right there.
Free to touch them.
And then you forget how tired they are.
Cal, what is that?
Oh my gosh, she's really
angry. Cal, what is that? It's a baby? Oh,
I can't believe how darker it is.
I know, right?
That's so strange.
I think it'll lighten up.
Yeah, they don't care about the baby. Give me the car
seat. Well, Cal's probably like, there was a baby in there. You better be careful.
You get just 6 feet away from me, man, who just came from the hospital.
That baby breastfeeds and touches me 24/7. So if it's on me, it's on that.
Unlock the door. He opens the door.
Daddy, Daddy, Mom!
Kara's like, Kara! Hey, careful, guys.
She's too little.
No,
wait. No, she's too
little. The
babies
are just all over.
It's just, don't wait a little really while careful. And then you can, okay?
We were playing outside and we're going to go back outside.
Hi.
She opened her eyes.
Okay, well, if that's what you're doing, you need to go back out there because I don't like your shoes being all over the carpet.
Okay. Oh, Mom. Can we go on a walk, Amber?
Yes, we can.
Yeah.